There's never been a vaccine project anywhere in history like this. And I just want to make something clear. It's very important. Vaccine or no vaccine, we're back. And we're starting the process. And in many cases, they don't have vaccines. And a virus or a flu comes, and you fight through it. We haven't seen anything like this in 100 and some odd years, 1917. But you fight through it. And people sometimes, I guess, we don't know exactly yet, but it looks like they become immune, or at least for a short while and maybe for life. But you fight through it. But what we'd like to do, if we can, is the vaccine. I think we're going to be successful in doing it, and hopefully by the end of the year.
They call it the super-duper missile. And I heard the other night 17 times faster than what they have right now, than you take the fastest missile we have right now. That's fantastic, Roger. I'll walk out there. That is great. Good, you stay right there. Okay. That's fantastic. Isn't that great? Please get in the picture. That's beautiful.
Mr. President, you will stand in your office alongside the other service flags.
Very, very great honor. It's a great honor. That's a beautiful flag, too.